a lot of people will find that they always immerse in their own world and may feel very relaxed. Well, this is not bad, but today I'm going to tell something that you may change your mind about this. There's a Chinese Asian saying that born in misery, die in peace. Maybe you will encounter some difficulties when you try to live out, but only by defeating them can we achieve our dreams. Let me begin by telling a story which some of you may relate to. There's a girl who did a great job at Chinese and English at school, but not very good at math. From grade 1 to grade 6, math was always the hindering block in her school life. She once wanted to give up, but she felt that is so difficult for her. Okay, maybe part of her should be blamed. Even of her friends, her parents are good at math. The girl just got bad mark in the math exam, and she didn't even know where to go next. She just wanted to stay in the study of Chinese and English for all the time. Okay, get off of the story. It's a girl, right? The answer is obvious. Let's think about how can we save this girl. I think it's because she always stayed in her own world of Chinese and English learning. Maybe eventually she will discover some difficulty and try the fun in math and try some different ways for her math learning. But for now, staying in her own world will make her and pull them down and put off her process of enriching her knowledge and make her stagnant at a certain stage. Okay, get back to the girl's another stories. She played the piano for 7 years long. She's really good at it, and she's proud of it. But her teacher always told her that she can't just be proud of playing the simple songs. She should keep trying harder songs. The girl didn't want to change at first, but as the difficulty songs she played increased, she soon found that her performance became more emotional, skillful, and fluent. And for now, I want all of you to guess who is the girl in those two stories. Yes. You're right, it's me. I am the girl who in the two stories. And there's a lot of patience that in the stories. And I want to tell that live out of our own world doesn't just mean live out from one thing and try another new thing. It also means persistence. And we need to try to live out of our own world. The need to do more research in our focus to one area. At the same time, I want to say that staying in our own world will also make us become an ignorant, not thinking advancement person. And all of us should know that when a person just stay in a subject that they are good at and not stay in a subject that they are not good will slow them down. They are unchallenged. They may achieve some results in one aspect, but they will never achieve some big success for others to admire. Those who have become major events must have the spirit of breaking the rules, leading the way, and exploring new world. In conclusion, we must live out from our own world from time to time. It's just like taking a gulp of fresh air in the forest instead of your room. In one way, it will make ourselves more perfect. In the other way, it will make us become a more useful person for the country, for our homeland. Thank you for listening.